Welcome to my Crypto Yuhanis channel. Crypto Yuhanis. Today we'll be reviewing the Metamask with you. In this video, we'll talk about Binance to Metamask, how to transfer BNB to Metamask wallet via Binance Smart Chain Network. I will do my best to explain this wallet to you in detail. If you like what you see, please give a like, subscribe, and click the notification bell. So, previous video, we showed how to create and set up Metamask wallet. Let's open in expand view by clicking extensions and Metamask on Chrome. Then we can click the three-dot menu button and click expand view. Now, we have already Metamask wallet. Let's make a couple adjustments for transfer funds or asset for Binance, which we'll be using BNB, we'll transfer it here in our Metamask wallet. Now, we can see our account name here, and currently my currency is in USD. It's important here to set up or add a network of Binance Smart Chain Network first. So, let's start with clicking on the image above and then settings and networks. By default, the Binance Smart Chain Network is not here. So, let's add network. These other details is at the Binance Academy, so let's open that in new tab. Here, this all info about that. We will provide this link in description below. There are two informations here, mainnet network and there is also testnet. Testnet is used by developers when they are developing and testing with Metamask. We will use mainnet network. All we do is copy and paste in Metamask. First copy name and paste on Metamask network name. Second URL address copy and paste on Metamask RPC URL. Chain ID, currency symbol, and block explorer URL as the same like we did before. Just copy and paste. So, everything is copied and pasted, we can save it. When we click save, you can see the smart chain showed up here. Also here is the network list and by default the smart chain has been selected, which is also added here. That's pretty much it. So from here, we can now add funds from Binance to Metamask wallet. Now, you can open your Binance account and open fiat and spot. You can see your BNB value here. So this is what we'll transfer from Binance to Metamask. So when we click withdraw here and the coin will we choose BNB and for the address, we go back to our Metamask wallet. The address is here in your account. Click and copy this right away and let's go back to Binance tab. Paste here and here it is. So, it automatically showed the corresponding for this address. There are two options here. Binance Smart Chain and the Binance Chain. And the amount, the minimum is 0.02 BNB. By the way, if something is wrong, like you pasted wrong address, it's possible that the funds will be lost, so be careful when withdrawing funds. Also, before we proceed, let's go back to Metamask. If you notice, it's already in BNB. It's 0 BNB and logo has also been changed here. Earlier it was USD or ETH. So now you can enter your withdrawal amount here on Binance. You can also click the max button to take all your BNBs. Now, you can click the withdraw and confirm your transfer. Before the withdrawal success, Binance will ask you a verification code. When everything's done, click submit and done. After a few seconds, it's reflected your Metamask wallet. Sometimes, it takes few minutes before reflecting the transferred asset from the Binance to Metamask. Please be patient. And that is it. We are at the end of a great informer video. I tried my best to take you through Metamask informations, how to transfer from Binance and how to use. I hope it helps. See you next time. Thank you and stay safe.